everyone, it's Suzanne here with some yoga, enjoying this beautiful spring afternoon. So if you have blocks or books handy, and a strap as well, we're going to go ahead and do a little bit more of a flow in this session rather than just stretching, but we'll start out easing our way into it. So if you're feeling any time you need to follow the modifications, I'll go ahead and show you that. Just listen to your body and how you're feeling. We'll start seated, finding yourself comfortable. I have a pillow here to prop up my hips. I'm gonna bring your shoulders up to your ears, down your back. Rest your palms gently on your lap. We'll do a few cleansing breaths. Inhale, fill up. Take a nice pause and exhale slowly out through the mouth. Again, filling everything up. Feel it like you're pulling it all the way up from the earth. And you suspend it and then sigh it out. One more time. Inhale, filling up. Exhale, let that go. Take your arms by your side. Inhale, sweep them up overhead. Gaze can be up if it's comfortable with your neck. Exhale, palms slowly back down the center line of the heart. So I'm gonna move extra slow so I can connect with how this is feeling in my body. And as I use the breath, inhaling that up, exhale down. Two more times with this. Time. Place one hand down beside you, the other arm up overhead. So have that arm as best you can with that stretch back by your ear so you feel that opening all the way down the side of the body. You want to create some buoyancy, some fluidity feeling. You can kind of going up and down with this stretch. A few more breaths. And then push off and go over to the other side. So if you think about how lack there is of breath in the side of the body right there. So bring your attention to that, filling up that space. One breath, and then coming back up. We'll release the neck, chin in towards the chest, and then slowly bring one ear to one shoulder and then rolling side to side. Left and right. If you have that full range, when you make a complete circle, go ahead. If not, just go back and forth with this. Few more rotations. Back up to center. Go ahead and take your gaze left and right. So there's a bit of a twist. So you're connecting with any tightness, tension, not judging it, just bringing awareness into it. Back towards center. So we'll come on over onto our hands and knees, and again, pad out this mat if you're needing to, extra comfort for your knees. If you range a few rounds of cat-cow, so drop a softened belly, tilt the chin into the toes, tuck the chin around the back, press the tops of the feet into the mat. Trying to bring some conscientious space and breath into this area. We'll go two more rounds here. Last time here. We'll go ahead and bring our right foot forward between our hands. You can use the blocks if you want to. We're going to warm up the hamstrings and work into our hips a little bit more. So have your blocks handy if you want to bring the earth closer to you. So make sure your knee is not over your toes. And just let your weight sink down into that hip. Your right hand on your right hip, inhale, sweep the left arm up, reach up, and exhale, sway over to the right. Again, opening up that space. Nice. Back towards center. Shift your weight back, toes come up. Keep a softened bend in the knees as much as you need to honor that lower back hamstrings. Turning over that leg. So inhale, hinging right here at the hips. You like to use the assistance of the blocks. Keep the toes pulled back. Just breathing here. Bend back in that knee. Shift the blocks a little bit to the side. Come up off of that left knee. Tuck the toes so you're in a side straddle. Release the head down. Soften the bend in the knee as much as you need to. You can clasp your elbows. Again, swaying side to side. Welcoming any sensation. Releasing any tightness. So place your left palm down on the ground, right in front of your face. On an inhale, sweep the right arm up in a twist. Breathing here. Then switch, right hand down, sweep the left arm. So we're just going to transition to the back so we can go to the other side. So walk your hands back towards the left foot, come gently down onto that right knee, pat it out if you need to, and start to again let the hips sink and settle. Use the blocks, bring them closer if you'd like to use them in the hamstring. Tuck the back toe if you would like an arch stretch. And you can take a peek down, make sure that knee is not over your toes. Gravity will assist you, opening up that space. This time that left hand on the left hip. Inhale, sweep the right arm up. Reach up and exhale, sway over. Open up side of the body. way back, toes come up on that left leg. So again, meeting yourself where you're at on the side. Inhale here, exhale, hinge forward over that flexed active leg. Every exhale, you're softening into that space. So you can take that left hand right there in the center of your, right where your face is, right down, pressing it down. If you want to go deeper in a stretch, you'll take that left hand to the left, to the right ankle or shin, and you'll shift, taking that right arm up, a little bit deeper of a twist. And like I said, if you're not feeling it, take the hand right in the center. One more breath. Release down. Inhale here, exhale out through the mouth. Another inhale. As you exhale, either right down in the center or right hand to left shin. Right arm. And release that down. Start to heel toe your feet closer and come all the way up. Come to the front of your mat. So if your hamstrings again are really tight, I recommend having a block or a book or something that you can work on with your forward folds. Find yourself grounded down, back and forth onto your heels, balls of your feet. Shoulders up to your ears, down your back. Feel that grounded sensation and take that breath. Inhale, fill up. Exhale out through the mat, sigh it out. So just for a moment here, hands can be down by your side or they can be in prayer position at your heart. And if you're comfortable, close your eyes. Connect your body with your breath, pulling that breath up. Go ahead and bring your pressed palms together, elbows bent, just about shoulder height. And on an inhale, open everything up. Connect with your shoulders, your back. And exhale, fold, close, and inhale, open up, exhale, release, inhale. One last time, gaze can be up or neutral, stretch out your arms, straighten them out, fingertips stretched wide, finger to finger, fingers all the way. Feel that connection. Bring your palms down in slow motion. Take them all the way down to your side. Shoulders up to your ears, down your back, a few rotations. You soften your elbows. So inhale, sweep up. And as you exhale, hinge forward. So keep that flat back and you're hinging at the hips. Soften the bend in the knee as much as you need to. Hands can arrive on the block or the earth. Inhale, flat back, hands on shins or the earth. Your gaze is at the floor. So there's like a string at the crown of the head pulling you to the other side. Feel that all the way down the hamstring. One more breath here. Exhale, fold. So soften the knees as much as you need to as you reverse all the way back up. Inhale, sweep the arms up. And release on the exhale down. Inhale, open up wide. Accept that breath and then exhale, let it all go. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, fold. Reverse all the way back up. Release your arms down. So we'll do that three more times, one breath each cycle. So inhale. Exhale, fold. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, fold. And we'll go right back into it. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, fold. Back up. So last time with this. From here, we'll take that left leg back. So this is where you have that option to come down onto that knee in low lunge. If you'd like to take it a little bit deeper, we're gonna do a twist. So keep that back leg active and strong. If you have it uplifted, take that right, left hand on the inside, about the edge of your mat, by your foot, and sweep your right arm up and twist. Breathe in here. That down, gently come down onto that left knee, bring that right knee back, shift your weight forward, elbows by your side, all the way down onto your belly, tops of your feet, press them firmly into the mat, active legs, palms pressed down by your side, elbows in, inhale, lift up, so active legs, strong back. Baby cobra. Exhale. We'll do that one more time. Inhale, lift up. So just lift to where you can feel that connection and tension, building that strong back. Exhale, loose. Put a bend in your knees. Bring yourself up. Push your palms into the earth. So have your fingertips comfortably stretched wide. We're going to press up into our downward facing dog. Tuck your toes. So adjust yourself however you need to accordingly. Start to walk out your dog. Bend the knee. Strong, active arms, but there's no weight in your neck. Nod your head yes and no. Bring some movement and fluidity into this first down dog of the day. So take your feet about wide. We're gonna make this a wide-legged down dog, about mat distance from wide-legged. And I'm gonna incorporate another twist. Now you could just stay here and breathe into this downward dog, but you can take that left hand to your right shin, ankle, your twist. Your gaze will come up underneath your right armpit. Breathe in here, much deeper stretch. Stay strong. You got this. One more breath. Release that left hand down. Inhale wherever you're at. Exhale it out. Sigh it out. Inhale, fill up. And as you exhale, this time take, you want to take that twist, that right hand to your left shin, your left ankle. Gaze can be up underneath that left armpit. So this is a bit inverted. Breathing here, strong body, twisting. Beautiful. Release that hand down. Start to walk your feet up by your hands. Soften the bend in the knee. Inhale, sweep the arms up. Exhale, release them down. So So let's take a few cleansing breaths here at the front of your mat. Shoulders up to your ears, down your back. Palms can rest down by your side, open. Just breathing here. Connect with how you're feeling, how your body is responding to the oxygen and the breath. Eyes were closed, go ahead and open them. So find yourself about hip distance apart, feet pressed down, firmly rooted. Inhale, sweep up. Exhale, hinge forward, fold. Inhale, flat back, hands on shins or the ground. Exhale, fold. This time we will bring that left leg back. So again, option here, see how it feels. If you would like to come down on that knee, listen to your body, check in on your breath. If you're holding or clenching your jaw, back off a little. Keep yourself where you're comfortably flowing with that breath. Left hand down on the inside of that right foot. Inhale, sweep that arm up, left arm up and twist. That down, shift that right leg back. So again, option to come down, or if you want to stay in plank position, relax your shoulders into their sockets, belly button in towards spine, strong core, your thighs are engaged, your kneecaps are engaged. Inhale here, exhale, slow motion, take your time, come all the way down, elbows in by your side, and then release that down. Wherever you are at, beautiful work. So palms pressed in, tops of your feet in. Inhale, lift up, baby cobra. Exhale, melt down. We'd like to do up dog, tuck your toes. Inhale, lift. Your kneecaps up, exhale down. If it's not comfortable for you, the tops of your feet pressed in. Inhale, lift up your kneecaps and your thighs, shoulders back. And then exhale, start to bend knees. Come back, knees out wide, big toes together. Sink again sink into your child's pose. We will make this active. Your forearms are straight, your elbows are off. Your head comes between your arms. Breathing here. Right into the back of the body, the lungs, back of the heart. And press your palms back up. Tuck your toes, fingers stretched wide, back into your down dog. Inhale deeply here, exhale out to the mouth. One more breath, inhale, fill up. Exhale, release. Start to walk your hands up in between, or your feet up in between your hands. Forward fold, soften the knees, reverse all the way back up. Exhale down. So we'll stick with those twists that we're incorporating today. And chair pose. So you can bring your soles of your feet together and your knees together, but if that's not comfortable, about hip distance apart. But inhale here, sweep the arms up wherever you're at. Palms pressed together, but as you bring those arms down and melt them down, sit back into your chair pose. Weight more into heels, so much so if your toes can lift. Inhale here. Draw that length up. Exhale, bring that right upper forearm to the outside of that left thigh. Press the palms together. Take a look down. Make sure your right knee is not trying to come up. and keep it in line. Got this. This is a strong, strong twist. One more breath here. And then exhale, fold down. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, fold. In reverse, all the way back up. Release your arms down. So other side, inhale, sweep up. Exhale, palms press together, start melting down. Sure, you can see, still see your toes. Before you twist over, inhale, draw length in your spine and your neck. As you exhale, left forearm outside of that right knee. Press your palms together. Active arms. Sure, your left knee is not trying to jut forward. Forward fold. So we'll stay in our forward fold, but we'll heel toe our feet about mat distance apart. Soften the bend in the knee as much as you need to. Clasp your elbows or keep yourself grounded down, but release your chest to your thighs. So no weight in the head or the neck. Nod the head, yes or no. Sway side to side if it's comfortable for you. The hands down. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, fold. Reverse all the way back up. And then releasing the arms. Right back down. Take a hold of a strap or a belt. Do some shoulder openers. Take that strap, belt, wider than shoulder distance. Holding it. Inhale. Reach up. Connect with any tightness and tension. Exhale. Inhale. Fill everything up. Exhale. Release over. Two more times like this. Last time on this. Inhale, reach up. As you exhale, sway over to the left. Back to center. Relax the shoulders. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, sway over to the right. Back to center. And slowly release the arms back down. Release your strap. Your shoulder rotations up and down your back. Softening the elbows. And reverse the direction. Find yourself again to the front of the mat, feet about hip distance apart. Inhale, sweep the arms up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, fold. Bring your left leg back, but again, you're in high lunge. So you're gonna use that strong core, that strong foundation, belly button in towards spine, legs and feet are pressed down to the earth, bringing yourself up. Go ahead and just find that center in this balance. If you're not really comfortable in your alignment, you can always heel toe your right foot to the right in this case. As you inhale, sweep the arms up. Exhale, goalpost the arms and start to bend that left knee down. Inhale up. Exhale bend. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, bend. One more time. Stay there. Let the heat build. Strong legs, strong body. Got this. Release the hands down. You can either come down onto that knee or you can just bring that right leg back into plank pose. You have that option to flow here, modified. You can come down onto your knees, tops of your feet, chin chest through, baby cobra. Or you can come up into plank, shift the weight forward, chaturanga. Means slowly come down, elbows down by your side. Tops of your feet, flip them over, kneecaps lifted, arms straighten, up dog. Wherever you're at, we're gonna tuck the toes into our downward facing dog. Breathing, inhale, fill everything up. Exhale out, sigh it out. Again, another inhale, fill up. Exhale out. Start to walk your hands up, or your feet up by your hands. Forward fold. Inhale, flat back, hands on shins or the earth. Exhale. And reverse all the way back up. Release that down. Other side, inhale. Sweep up, exhale. Hinge, forward fold. Inhale, flat back, exhale, fold. This time we will bring the right leg back. So again, strong foundation. That back strong leg, don't forget of how that support system is really helping you. Belly button in towards spine, you got this. Use that strong core, bring yourself upright. Inhale, sweep up. Exhale, again, goalpost the arms as you do, bring that knee, let it come down closer to the earth. Inhale, back up, exhale, bend. Two more times on this. So last time, go ahead, stay here, strong core, belly button in towards spine. Breathing here, release the hands down. So either modified or no flow, whatever you're comfortable or feeling. Make it your own, always do. Listen to your body. Press up into downward facing dog wherever we're at. Then we'll come down onto our knees. And we'll come all the way down to seated. So before we take ourselves all the way down to the ground, we'll work on boat pose. So strong core, belly button in towards spine. Use that strong core. Know that it's there to help you in this. You're going to be balancing on this as you shift, bringing your feet up. So you might just be right here as you're balancing on your sit bones. Hands are underneath your knees. Chest is coming through, and that's fine. You're feeling just this. Breathe here. You want to take it further, release the arms. Again, chest still coming through. You want to straighten the legs. Just you do you, whatever you're feeling. This could be here for three more breaths. And then release that down. Beautiful work. And slowly bring yourself all the way down onto your back. Bring your knees in towards your chest. Let them rock side to side or take them in a circle. And then reverse the direction. So we've been cleansing out the body with a lot of twists. So we're gonna end in a twist. Knees are bent, knees are together. Heel toe your feet over to the right. Bring your arms out into a T, shoulder height. So your feet are all the way over to the right. Inhale here. Exhale, let the knees drop to the left. Now your gaze can come and look out over that extended right arm. If you're feeling a lot of space And then you go deeper in the twist, you can straighten that left, that right leg. Or just have your left hand on somewhere on that right leg. And bring that back upright. So go ahead and heel toe your feet over to the left. Inviting an inhale here, exhale, drop your knees to the right. Gaze can look out over that extended left arm. Full twist the body. Breathing here. Beautiful. Bring yourself back upright. Go ahead and draw your knees in towards your chest again. Massage on that back into the earth. And extend the legs out, all the way out, and arms up overhead. So like you're giving yourself a morning stretch. Inhale. Really feel that extension and stretch. Pull in two directions, and an exhale, melt everything down. Sigh it out, let it go. Starfish, release your feet out to the side. Keep your arms where they're at, or if you want to bring them, rest on your belly. But this is your final resting pose. You want to melt everything to the earth. Nod your head, yes and no. Make sure there's no tension in your neck. Exhale out again through the mouth, sigh it out, and just let it go. Start to connect, feel yourself connect with that waves, the waves of that breath, of that inhale, the pause, and that slow exhale. And then another pause, and then you connect with that inhale again. Start to feel your body, your breath, your energy come back down. Feel that welcoming of fresh blood, oxygen flowing through your body. So I encourage you to stay here as long as you need to. Whenever you're done, just roll over onto one side and just take your time bringing yourself back up, right? But I'd like to take this opportunity to end this class and thank you for sharing this with me. And thank your body for all that it does. Deep gratitude for that breath every day. Inhale, sweep the arms up overhead, palms pressed together, exhale right down the center line of your body. Give yourself a moment of deep gratitude.